All right, we're going to Poland.
Currently 12:30 a.m.
We got a flight at 6:15. It's going to take me an hour and a half 30 to get there, so we're going to leave by 1:30. So it's time to get ready. Woo! It's going to be so cold.
Late. I just had to run here. Where is it?
On the coach. We're in there. Now, travel. Cold. Well, we've had an absolute shocker here, boys. I want to blame the Ryanair flight. It was delayed like half an hour on the runway, but ultimately this is just my bad decision making. Got here and then I realized that the Flixbus that I need to catch to get to where I want to go, to where I'm staying, that was at 11:15, was going to take 45 minutes by public transport or whatever. So I booked a taxi halfway and I was like, okay, I can bus it the rest of the way and I'll make it in time. The bus went the wrong way. I got off the bus, went, all right, the only option is to order a taxi because I can't get there. Ordered the taxi, my phone died. I missed the bus. I'm pretty sure the next one is at like 5:45, but I can't even check because my phone's dead, so I don't know how to do that. But on the bus side, I got KFC. The update is that I can't find anywhere to buy a phone, so I talked to someone on the bus over there. They told me 8 tram. Here goes into the city center, so I'm gonna try that, I guess. Go back there. I literally don't have anything. Get on this tram, see where it goes. I don't know.
Jesus Christ.
Got off. I don't know where I am.
I'm at Black
Whiskey Station. If I have a phone charge, this wouldn't be too bad. But I am going to see Poland. This is sick. This is sick. USB port. But oh my days, do they like their alcohol, bro? It's everywhere. God, I love it. This is genuinely excellent. Glad I'm getting to see this, but I do need to work out how to get home or how to get to where I want to go. I mean, it's about an hour and a half away and I am just stranded, but this is good. Stranded in Poland. That's a thumbnail for sure. I need to prioritize charging my phone. Where can I go?
We've done it.
Starbucks. We've got it. Now I think it's time for a beer. A Polish beer. Alright. This is a £1.20 pint. So good. This is heaven. Cheers. Going to walk to the bus station. It is so cold. I cannot feel my hands. It is literally snowing. You can't really see it on the camera. I'm 30 minutes early, so I swear to God, if it's wrong, I know I'll cry because it probably still wouldn't make it.
We've done it, boys.
Bielka inbound. As you can see, well, we have made it. Behind me is the slopes, all lit up, so you can do it at night as well. Man, this is incredible. Oh my God, bro, it's just like, the best snow. Oh, the camera. I don't know if the camera's doing it justice, but. Poland, baby. This is exactly what I wanted. Oh my God, I'm so gassed, man. It is literally just like proper snowing. I just gotta work out how to get to my hotel because I am cold.
I believe where I'm staying should be not too far further up here. I hope. I literally cannot feel my f-ing fingers right now. Oh my God. This is just ridiculous. I think this one is it, but there's like, no signs, so I'm just walking down some random driveway. I think this is it. Anyway, we'll just go up and try. Oh, look, there's a cat.
All right, we're in. This is my room. So I've got, there's an extra bed there, but essentially it's double. And then a bathroom, all to myself, which is actually really good. It is a hotel, but it's like a house. It's like a big house. I don't know, so yeah, there's like a dining downstairs area, like a kitchen where you can book. So it's like kind of like a private room, hostel kind of house mix thing, but it was like £30 a night, so it's pretty good.
All right, for the pizza, for the beers, whatever these are.
I don't have a fridge, but you don't need one.
Let's open this up. Refrigerated. Perfect. Relax, cool today. So, I shall catch you tomorrow.
It's a bit later of a start than I wanted. It's 9 o'clock. I was too wrecked. I just couldn't get up. So, we get ready. Go rent. Get ski pass. Let's do it. This is my morning view. The thing is, I only bring big bag, so I'm gonna have to wear that. Because I also want to take the camera. Let's go rental stuff first, and then go from there. I did it. Got a board, got a helmet, got goggles. I don't know how much it costs. I think it's roughly like £60. Now, I actually don't know how I'm meant to get anywhere. I think there's a bus that comes, but I have no idea.
Got one of these ski masks. Yeah, they just have a bunch of these markets. Ooh, they're pretty cool.
I officially own these ends. These markets are pretty sick, but it's time. I'm gonna go buy a ski lift ticket. Go up, so I'm gonna switch over to my GoPro. Ah, let's go.
Okay, unfortunately, this is now where the video gets shit. I'm really pissed off, but essentially I dropped my camera on the second day, the GoPro. So I have no more footage. The vlog is very all over the place. There's nothing I can do about it. So I'm gonna do what I can and then go from there. But yeah, all right, back to it. Got a beer, got some lunch here at the top. Pretty awesome view.
Oh yeah.
Slope's quite small, but it's quite good. Good for me learning. There's like a way steeper one that way and like over there as well that I wanna go on. But I'll go to them tomorrow.
I just came down this run. I didn't really know where I was. I was like, what is this run? It's a way sicker run, that one. So much more powdery because not as many people are going down it. But, and it takes you to get on the ski lift to the mountain I was talking about earlier. So that's good to know. My phone is dead, so I need to prioritize getting a charger. But yeah, that's sick. Also, I understand I am the most white of white people right now. I think I'm the only non-Polish person here. Everyone here seems to be Polish. This ski lift, it just goes into like the forest. This is gonna be sick. This is gonna be sick. Fuck. That was a bit awkward.
Silly when the stars shoot, shimmy, shuffle down.
has come. Let's get on the Vokey Red Bull. Up, boys. This is what the ski trip is about. Down the hatch and more skiing. Let's go, baby.
That didn't even fill it up. I don't even know if that's worth keeping. I don't even know what this is. Some plicker or some shit. They so much like those. I can't name them.
Today, we're on the bus back that some young lads told me that I had to get on. I thought they were stitching me up, but turns out it's a proper bus. So respect. I can't feel my feet, bro. I don't know what happened to that second bottle of vodka, the Saplinka or whatever, the strawberry one. I think I lost it already to finish it. I can't remember, but yeah, we're gonna go back and we're gonna fucking sleep. Been a fucking mission and a half. Hell yeah.
Well, I found the tripod.
Ah, great. Well, the vlog's fucked. My dumbass, running for the bus, dropped my tripod along with my little action camera. Fell out, I was on the bus, realized I didn't have it, so I was like, shit, got off, walked all the way back up, retrace my steps, walk up, just see my tripod crushed on the floor, on the road. Looked for about half an hour to find the camera. No sign of the camera being crushed, no sign of the camera anywhere. So, unless a miracle happens tomorrow, that camera's gone. So much good footage on there, and it's shit about my tripod as well, because that was my good little tripod. So, awful. And then to make it even better, I got on the wrong bus now. That took me the wrong way, so now I've had to walk the whole way back. So, just a shit end, really. I've got sandwiches in my bag. I can't wait to f***ing eat them. I've had one meal today. F***ing starving. That'll be all for tonight. F*** this. Why am I doing this? I don't know. Because I can. Boys think it's cold or what? This is my jumper.
This is so challenging. It's cold because I can't feel the fingers, but I think there's a dude in here. But I don't understand English anyway.
This is just insane. So good. Oh.